हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड साउंड. किड्स, टुडे वी हैव आवर मैथ्स क्लास एंड वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू नंबर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. सी व्हाट आई हैव हियर. कप्स, लॉट ऑफ देम. लेट्स काउंट हाउ मेनी ऑफ देम. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. Yes. And we are going to learn the formation of number 18. Yes. So, let's start. So, kids, let's start practicing number 18 in a freehand style. But here we have 18 cups. So, you all have to color them pink. Okay, so let's start practicing number 18 in a freehand style. So, what we have to do first? We have to make a standing line. And for 8, what we have to do? So, we have to make a small curve and a big curve, which touch the neck of a small curve and all the way back. Yes, that's how we make number 8. So let's do it one more time. Standing line for 1. And for 8, what we have to do? We have to make a small curve and a big curve, which touch the neck of a small curve and all the way back. Yes, very nice. Let's do it one more time. Standing line and a small curve and a big curve, which touch the neck of a small curve and all the way back. Yes, very good. So kids, that's how we make number 18. Yes. So let's start practicing number 18 in our math copy. Okay kids, now let's practice number 18 in our math copy. So what you have to do, you have to write a classwork on the top of a margin and a date and leave this margin and a one line block. Okay, now start practicing number 18. So what we have to do first, we have to make a standing line for 1. And for 8, what we have to do? We have to make a small curve and a big curve, which touch the neck of a small curve and all the way back. Yes, very good. That's how we make number 18. Let's do it one more time. A standing line for 1. And for 8, small curve and a big curve, which touch the neck of a small curve and all the way back. Yes, very good. Let's do it one more time. Standing line and a small curve and a big curve, which touch the neck of a small curve and all the way back. Yes, very nice, very good. So kids, that's how we make number 18. Kids must remember, your both the numbers must touch the lower line of the box. Okay, so till then, keep practicing. Allah Hafiz.